Welcome, 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 students, to the Bonsai Kai Dojo, a channel on YouTube for Cobra Kai and Karate Kid fans. And of course, the Bonsai Kai Dojo would not be the Bonsai Kai Dojo without the one and only guest, Sensei.
Hey, everybody, how's it going? Okay, Sensei, what are we talking about today?
Man, I love when you ask me that question because it means the video's begun and we have a disclaimer time! Yes, students, this disclaimer time today is that this is a theory and our thoughts based on what happened in Cobra Kai Season 3. So, as we should know, the end of Season 3 literally ends with Daniel and Johnny working together for once in a giant outdoor dojo in the back of Miyagi-Do. They bow to each other, and Johnny says, "Let's begin." So all seems well, right? Everything seems like everything is falling into place. But I think deep down, there's something that Daniel doesn't really want Johnny to know. And what do we think that is, Guest Sensei?
I think that, like, because Daniel being Daniel, he's still, like, not going to, like, 100% trust Johnny.
It's almost like he's keeping Johnny sort of at an arm's reach, you know, or an arm's length in a way.
Right.
Right? So here's what's really interesting here. Is that I think they both still feel this way deep down. And I think there may be some sort of conflict that happens again between them where you think, oh no, they just ruined everything, but then they're going to come back, you know?
Right.
Because they've made so much progress, it wouldn't make sense to go that far back of them not trusting each other.
Right. I think in season four, even with them in the same dojo, we're still going to see the classic Daniel and Johnny like bickering that we've seen in the last
three
seasons.
They've never worked together before like this.
Right. So, you know, even though they are still going to stay working together, but I do see them ruffling one another's feathers and some interesting and funny little conversations.
I would say this.
I should say.
Okay, fair enough. I would say if you want to do it at a percentage of from 0 to 100%, I think Daniel trusts Johnny 85%, 90%.
Yeah, I would say so. I would say about 90 probably, because of course with the way that season 3 ended,
with
he
Chris.
Definitely, you know, and right. And then also with Allie kind of helping them bury the hatchet, so to speak, I think he does trust him, but he doesn't want Johnny to know it's like not quite 100%.
Right, exactly. And I feel like that's where if it does come out that he's like, I knew I shouldn't have trusted you.
Because Daniel loves throwing things in people's faces.
Yes, he does. He absolutely does. Even when it's not even fully 100% correct on his end.
Oh, yeah. You know? And then you're like, you're a jerk. Why'd you do that?
Exactly. So students, those are our thoughts. What are yours? Put them in the comments section down below. Do you think that Daniel fully trusts Johnny, and do you think Johnny fully trusts Daniel? Let us know down below and tell us whatever viewer number you are, whatever the view count is. If it says 25 views, you are viewer number 25. So, hey, Sensei, I'm viewer number 25. I'm viewer number 100. Put it down below. If you love Cobra Kai, if you love Karate Kid, hit that red subscribe button down below. Turn on all notifications. And of course, let's see if we can forward strike 300 likes, students. I know we can do it. So forward strike the like, and Guest Sensei, we got to thank some really awesome people, don't we?
Sure do.
And the Guest Sensei and I would like to just take a moment to thank all of our patrons. They are here on the screen. We couldn't be where we are without all of you helping us keep those lights on. If you want to join us on Patreon, check out the link down below or in the pinned top comment at patreon.com/bonsaikaidojo. Make sure to check out some of the other videos that we have on the channel. They'll probably be here on the screen. Subscribe with all notifications on and hit that like button. And of course, until next time, strike first, strike hard, no mercy. And until next time, students, class is dismissed.
Quiet!